Does your RV water pump need to be on when you're connected to the city water? The answer? No, it doesn't. You don't need to have your water pump on whenever you're connected to city water.